some more of this guitar out front, please. Thank you very much.
Everyone having a good time? Yeah. Respect to Momo and the crew for inviting us. Bless up the whole place. Respect to the band to open up today. Bless up the whole place. So what's going on tonight? What's the plan after the show? We're going to fight in the streets? No, we're going to spread love, London style. Some rhythm.
Yo, so anyway, how you guys doing? Make some noise, come on. It's nice to come to Paris and see so many of you beautiful people. We want to thank you guys for spending your Friday night with Knuckle Dust. Thank you so much. We wasn't expecting this. It's fucking amazing. We're just fucking four punks.
Pass Lawage.
From London.
Simeon Jetem. Come now. We're going to play some more rhythm for all our brothers and sisters on the front line.
Sick fucking life.
Hardcore lyrics. European hardcore runs the game. Trust me.
I'm not the best, I'm not the best. till today, because that's how I grew up, listening to French hardcore back in the day, trust me.
Hey, listen,
I love that shit, I still rate that shit, so I respect to the entire frontline active soldier punk there.
Hey, I want to shout this one out to David Mancilla, Philip Wagner, Momo, all the boys that looked after us back in the day. Give it up, man, they're still doing it, for you lot. This is a song about where we're from. It goes like this.
GSRmusic.com. We got some big bands on the label, trust me. Classic shit. Yeah, check out Rakshan 2, you understand? That's a London family issue. Trust me.
So anyway, you guys ready for some more? Yeah, we're taking this, we're just getting started, man. We're gonna take this one to number 10. Yo, this is an old school one that we've done on our first album. Let's get this shit moving. You ready, guys?
That fucking notion!
I'm
envelope to send away for a band's demo cassette or a band's 7-inch, with the hope that that money would reach there and return in the form of a vinyl or a tape music. You understand? Not like nowadays. So respect to you.
Get down low. Keep it going, stop. Let's do this.
The truth is all that help you and deal with. But it's the truth coming from London Eyes.
Are you got money? Let's destroy this fucking place. Help me!
Are you ready, brothers and sisters?